Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Get down here this minute! You can't be late for your first day! Hey, get out of my face!
Relax, it's all good. Just gotta put some pants on.
Hey, talk nice to your sister. Look, I got you this job. Just do as I say, or Jeff Marcella will be angry at both of us.
You want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This, man, all this here is just temporary.
Hey, show some respect. That weirdo is our boss and pays the rent. So get your act together, help out with lunch, or that weirdo will kick you up. It's not normal to throw stuff around.
Freak?
Thank you.
there was a dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Ah, good. Must mean the poison's working. Let's just hope the escaped critters haven't had time to multiply.
That's a bright blossom. I read law books, too.
My last gig was with a media tycoon based in Mexico City. Places like that, you can really sense the danger. This town looks like a freaking white telephone film.
Yeah, it's pretty idyllic. Do you believe I haven't loosed a shot since I got here?
Can you believe it's been almost a year since the incident?
Yeah.
Screaming that his mother's ghost was in the heart.
Did he go in?
He did.
And?
He doesn't remember.
Right, man?
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Bravo 694, this is Echo 5 Charlie. Send back up to my 5, you copy?
Target down. Next up, Silvio Caruso.
Command area is clear. Please advise. Over.
He's not here.
Command, I'm here now and the area is clear. Over.
Search formation. Move out.
Affirmative.
Take him down!
up.
He's gone! He's gone! Watch out! I need some...
I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Area secure. Man up. Somewhere out there.
Yeah, just as I suspected. Got a toe tagger.
someone's throwing things at me.
Ether's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Okay. Stay put. I'll take a look.
There goes the neighborhood. You go do what's necessary to restore order, you hear?
Who is this? Over there!
Get him in my sight!
spotted. Right over there!
That's it! Let loose on that hip!
Thank you.
down.
I got a visual on the suspect.
All right. Go for a head. Time to go to work.
There, in the sealed container, the virus prototype.
Dangerous compound. Processing.
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.